Welcome back to our Let's Play. In the last episode, we made a little bit of a starting of a farm area for animals. Animal farm, that kind of thing, right here. In today's episode, we are gonna do a little build. We can actually get our automatic sorting system up and running, actually. So before we get anything going started, get some music on. And get up there and get this thing started. That connects the stuff up. Now I believe we have a chest thing. It's right there. Okay. Like I had before. So just trying to build this up to that level and there. I wonder if I can shift and put it. No, I can't. I can put it on. No. Okay, can I? Okay, so right now, this is that level. Okay. So let's sleep. Okay. Yeah, good. I can shift. Good. We'll leave this here. Yeah, we'll leave that there. From here, I got the system. Okay, grab all this here. Actually. kind of good. We can then think. So then stuff goes into that chest and then down these. Could have it. No, I'll just have it the one. Okay, so that should be all hooked up. These are, oh, that's my, that's where my enchantment stuff went. So. Alright, let's check our downstairs area and make sure this is all hooked up too. And it's not. Right? Stuff from down there. Those are the items. This is the furnace area. Yeah, so we just need to connect that into there. This is just a chest, which I don't know why I have that chest there, because I can't use that chest. Yeah. Huh, interesting. Not unless I lowered it, and then we did this lower. Yeah. Might be what I might have to do. Because originally I had it, I think, on this level, but then I made it lower because of this system here. Yeah. And this is for the mining area. So yeah, I think that's what happened. Yeah, we definitely need to, as long as this thing is active, it won't really matter about this chest. Okay. So let's actually see if this thing actually works. So we can grab some of this dirt. Well, if I put in I didn't need any droppers, did I? Okay, let's put that in there. Yeah, so it is working. And I don't see the stuff flying out. So this is how it works. Just like on the server. The lights up, and the stuff gets sorted. On this series, for right now, it's not going to be sorted, but eventually, this will be sorted. So right now, all that stuff I put through should be right there. Yep. Now you will lose some of this stuff because there's the hoppers and all that, but pretty much in the most times you won't. So then I can get rid of these chests here. Then just gonna put everything in there. And all that stuff will eventually go in here. So... I'm gonna put the redstone away though, because I will need the redstone for this building process here. Yeah, so... Well, we don't need for the sorting system, so we're just gonna pop. See all the stuff coming down. And this also lets me do mining and not have to rebuild stuff too. I want to go a little bit longer. So we are going to sleep. You can see the stuff is coming in slow. let's go get another good screenshot for the thumbnail. Continue putting the dirt in. See how that it works really fast too. Eventually, this is how everything is going to get sorted. Well, everything that's non-stackable items, like snowballs, things that can only go up to 16 will not be, but everything else that goes at 64 will be sorted in this way. So you can kind of see how it's going to work. Yeah, look at that. Flashing lights of the sorting system. Here, you'll see all the stuff coming in, and that is getting pretty empty. Now, my only thing is, okay, let's grab more dirt. I want to just double check one thing. Not having that chest there. Come on, can you go down, please? Okay. So it is not backing up too badly. But that it. Wait a minute. Oh, well, that shouldn't be that much of an issue. This, it's more that up here, it only gets like one. Like this one could be a problem up here. But as long as there's one item in there, going up at a time, we're real good. So. Because then if I hooked up this thing into it, it can plug up with stuff coming from up there, which is this pipeline. Interesting. It is kind of plugged up here. Whatever. Okay. Let's go down there and go all the way down to the mines. Oh, not the back way. Oh well. I I guess we'll leave that dirt in there until this thing is all done. Yeah, so that means we can do a little mining now and all that kind of stuff and not have to worry about the stuff not, you know, being in chests like there. All these are gonna leave. These will be sorted once that thing is done. I mean, once I build everything. It's not all built yet. And that sun is starting to go down. The nice thing about this system is it's silent. You noticed when I was down there, you didn't hear anything being sorted, but obviously it is being sorted. So. Alright, so I'm gonna hit the droppers out of there. Those really should be in where the redstone is and all that. But that was just to show you how it kind of works. You know. Yeah, it's taking things down really quickly. Because not much dirt's coming through it, because I think it does like one item. Once it's done with the item, then it does another item. Like it might do dirt next, or might do sand. Depends on what's in the queue, I think. Where's that sun? Sun, can you go down? You know what, I'm just going to end the video off. There'll be a whole bunch more videos coming to the channel very soon. We'll be making some interesting videos for you guys here on the channel. So hopefully you will enjoy those videos when they come out. Once I video them, edit them, and get them up on my channel. So until my next episode of my Minecraft. Any of my Minecraft videos I've been doing. Right now, as you probably can tell, we've been doing daily uploads of Minecraft, which is probably going to continue, or I might have some kind of video up daily for right now, for March. If I miss a day, I'm sorry. But until my next episode, I'm going to say what I normally say in my videos, and that is, bye-bye for now. What?